Hey guys, it's me, Enderblaze, and I know this is not a game. You're probably like, what the hell is this? Well, it's not. Actually, it's a Five Nights at Freddy's thing, and I know other YouTubers are doing it, but I decided to do one because I noticed something that all the other Five Nights at Freddy's 3 theorists have all missed. So I'm going to get out a very noticeable color, probably red, and I'm going to shrink it down to about 10. And all of you guys have been paying attention to this, Foxy's hook. Now, I'm going to get to this later because there's something over here, but I'm going to get to that later. All you guys have been focusing on this, but what a lot of you guys missed is this. See that? Now, I'm gonna pull up a picture for you on the internet. And that is the paper plate. In Fnaf 2, you go in the images, and you see these two pictures. I'm gonna zoom in for you guys. Alright, zoom. And right here, the painting is usually always here. And it's not over here, which is kind of odd. Alright, about guys, I got off track. Basically, you see all those pictures, and sometimes it moves. Now, what I was thinking is that if they're gonna take all these animatronics, and they're like, alright, these animatronics have to go, we have to dump them. Or, if I, like, brighten the picture. If I like brighten the picture and you see that fucking excuse my language. Yeah. Just kinda stands there menacingly. Now pay attention to where this is. I'm going to outline this. Hopefully it'll be there. Okay? Now I'm going to go on brightness and contrast. Go back. Go back. Okay, reset. Control Z. Control Z. Okay. Here's the unit edit. And this is where he is. Okay, you saw that, right? Now, zooming in right here. What is this? Now, you can't just assume that this is out of here because Scott Cawthon is known for the guy to have a series that is even more complicated than the Zelda timeline. He's on his other games. So, this guy is a genius. So you can't just overlook this. And you can clearly see that this is not just this guy's stuff. It's not any part of any of this, it's all detached. But the main thing I came here to talk to you about is this. Now this is clearly a painting of Balloon Boy that's already been discussed. Now, when you think about it, you probably can't really think much about it unless you think really, really hard and really, really thoughtfully. And so, basically, I've decided to come up with a theory myself. You saw how in the photos, there comes Freddy, and then Bonnie, and then Chica. Wait a minute, Chica's supposed to be here. And then you see this. Chica is trying to stand in the way, and I don't think it's because she's trying to hide something. I think it's because she's trying to protect something. And when I say something, I mean her reputation. I think that they were trying to replace Chica with Balloon Boy. But I'm thinking that maybe some kind of craziness happened where the spirit inside Chica got all mad and did some stuff, so they decided to keep it normal. And basically, that all had to change and stuff. So basically, everybody, and that just came off the top of my head, I don't know that for sure. But then they're moving. Now, this is not gonna be a prequel. This is actually gonna be a sequel. Because if you go on the forums and you go to Inspect Element and stuff, it says 30 years later. So, basically, this right here means that this kid? Oh ho ho! Chica can't do anything about it. Chica is not like this. Now you have to think about this. Balloon Boy was never given a really sole purpose. He was only given the purpose to kind of just give balloons. Which you're probably like thinking like, hold on a minute. I mean, that's just a really small thing. I mean, you overlook it at first, but when you think about it, there had to be an original idea for it. The original idea was to replace Chica, and Chica is not having it. That's gonna be the end of my theory, guys. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. Am I right? Am I wrong? Am I completely stupid and I should go kill myself? I don't know. You guys could yell me in the comments. I really want to hear what you guys think. I really want to hear some reasons. I mean, I know I didn't really get into all this right here, but I'll get into that in another video. I just wanted to focus on this, because I noticed that a lot of other people miss this, so I just wanted to get on it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Remember, trust me. Scary skeletons.